And my name is Dharam Sopna, say working as CRT physical science in KJBV Kondappa, Siddipet district. First of all, introduce my topic. Lesson name is combustion fuels and flame is flame. And subtopic is testing the necessity of air for burning. Testing the necessity of air for burning. Okay, children, combustion fuels and flames are used to burn material. And what else can be used in addition burn to material? Air. Yes, air is a important role in living organisms. Why? Air around form the atmosphere of the earth, and also right amount of pressure and composition to sustain life. Okay. Why air is important in our daily-to-daily life? Okay, air is a mixture of various gases found in the Earth's atmosphere. Air plays a vital role in the existence of life on. Okay, so what's the role, vital roles? Three vital roles. Essential roles of air are as follows: air for breathing, air for burning and combustion, air for regulating temperature. Breathing is important in living thing breathing process. Okay, let's do prove that oxygen helps in burning. Okay, to prove that oxygen burns material. Material, what's the material we required? Candle, matchbox or lighter, and glass tumbler or gas jar. Procedure. Okay. Take a small burning candle and put on the table. Take an inverted glass tumbler over it. Like you observe here in the figure, the candle continues to burn for some time when you overheat the glass tumbler. Okay, now we can go to the procedure. How to prove that? After a short time, the candle stops burning and gets extinguished. You have observed in the picture, when burning candle is covered with a gas jar, then the candle away oxygen necessary for burning from the air enclosed in the gas jar. After some time, when all the oxygen of air inside the gas jar is used up, that's why the candle is stopped the burning. So, we find that putting the glass tumbler over the candle cuts off the supply of air and the candle flame goes off. So, this experiment process proves that air is needed to burn a material. Okay, here you picture, you observe here, when inside the glass tumbler, candle is the flame goes off. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.